Welcome back to Fallout 4. I've dumped off our loot once more. I have switched shotguns. I've got a decent combat shotgun finally. I think I mentioned earlier though that I'm not too fond of the Bethesda Fallout games shotgun designs. Where did she go?
Hey!
Just let me know.
Grab that. Get that.
That's a plan.
Pick that up.
This is actually where you, you come out if you, leave the turnpike tunnel on the other exit.
Son of a bitch, Sergeant Reiser caught me trying to have a look in the warehouse. And that asshole actually drew his weapon on me. Look, Perry, I know you two came up together and all, but I'm telling you that guy is dirty and I need you to have my back on this. Those ration crates didn't just go missing on their own. And it's our job to make sure they're getting to the people who need them. Just lean on him a bit, okay? See if he'll let you in the warehouse to have a look around. McDonald out.
Got it.
You sure know your way around a bobby pin.
Her and Codsworth both admire me now. Go with construction worker.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
Thank you. being attacked by a deer. Attacked and almost killed by a deer. Got here. What the hell is this?
You! Hi.
Hey, sister. You looking to earn some cash?
What's the job?
I've got a lead on the crash site. Big old jet. That much scrap could be worth a lot to the right buyer. Trouble is, some raiders are holed up. Help me run them off, and I'll give you a cut of the profit. How about 50 caps? Sound fair?
Dude, come on. Make it worth my time.
100.
Let's try one more.
You can do better than that.
Look, there are other
If it fails two times, I won't keep resetting it. But I'm gonna try at least one more. The system is there to be abused.
You can do better than that.
150.
How many raiders?
Not sure. I stopped counting when they started shooting. Maybe 8 or 10? Now are you in or not?
I'm in.
All right. There's a little ridge just south of the crash site. Meet me there and we'll take them on together.
You sure managed to find your fair share of trouble, don't you?
It usually finds me.
Hey, I'm not one to judge. Honestly, it's just nice to not be doing it alone for a change. In my line of work, things tend to get pretty hairy. I've been shot at, poisoned, nearly executed. Heck, until recently they called the lockup in Diamond City the Piper Suite. Anything for a story, I suppose.
Someone poisoned you?
You kidding me? I barely had the paper going before I got poisoned. first time, I'd just published an article about this cartel of caravans that had been driving up food prices in the city. Article went over well, even got a boycott of their goods started in town, so I figured I'd pop over to the Dugout Inn for a victory drink. I'd already taken a swig by the time I realized something was wrong. The Deem, he wasn't at the bar. The beer tasted off, even more so than usual. And I started feeling real woozy. I don't know what he slipped me, but I knew I had to get it out. I'm looking around for something, and there it is, the still, and I just start chugging moonshine. Honestly, I'm still not totally convinced it was better than just dying from the poison, but it worked. And while I was passed out on the floor, security managed to grab the bartender. He eventually ratted out his bosses, and they all got to share some time in the pen.
I think there are easier ways of making yourself vomit, you know, if you swallow poison.
Seems that execution didn't quite take, huh?
Thank God. I'd been working on this story about irradiated drinking water in Bunker Hill. I traced the water back to its source through these old sewer tunnels, and what do I find? The Children of Adam, setting up like they own the place. Unfortunately, they found me just as quick. Turns out they were not fond of reporters. So, to atone for my trespassing, they decided to make a sacrifice to Adam. Me. I'm kneeling there, about to get the boot into this huge sewer pipe, when suddenly I blurt out, "Adam! He reveals himself!" And they buy it. They pull me back from the ledge, and then gave me their induction ceremony. You are looking at an official acolyte of Adam. Took me a couple more days before I managed to sneak away, get Bunker Hill security to finally clean the place up.
Those Children of Adam, they like to poison drinking water. Remember, them doing that in Broken Steel.
You've led an exciting life.
Sure have. But honestly, now that I'm out here with you, I feel like I'm just getting started. Getting in trouble is what folks like us do. I mean, you and I are out here putting ourselves at risk so people in the Commonwealth can have a chance at a better life. Not for praise or reward or glory, but because it's right. I just wanted to let you know I'm real happy to be along for the ride.
I'm glad you're here too, Piper.
Thanks, Blue. That means a lot coming from you. So, you want to get out of here?
Where's this crash site this person is referring to? Yeah, I'm not going there now. I didn't run across this NPC in my first playthrough. I'm just putting this up for the marker, just so I keep going in the right direction. Oh, that's the Trinity Tower there, I think.
See you at the crash site.
Help, or Mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. I think the super mutants plan on eating me soon. Setting this to repeat. Ah, shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming! Help, or Mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is...
I gotta get that one soon, local leader. Close to the library. Yep. I think I'm gonna go in here and clear this.
Yes.
Look at my health. 6 out of 149. Oh, I can't aim at it with a perk. Whoa. Okay then. Where's that grenade bouquet? There it is. Don't look into it.
Attention! Security breach near subway entrance. Visitors and employees are advised to see.
Oh, it's a tripwire. Duh.
Attention! Security breach near subway entrance. Visitors and employees are advised. Take cover and remain calm.
Time to die!
All they do is attack me. I'm scared. that one guy with the bottle cap mine there. Let's drop another one. That's one thing I hate about this gun. To crank it. Way to go, stranger. Didn't kill him. About time, a combat rifle. There was a quest to get the archives out of here.
Noise!
Shit. A lot of them.
Stupid noises. You can't.
Left.
Hey, you just a cow. No fair.
Ah, the book return terminal. I don't think I picked up any overdue book shit. Wow. Yay, a rolling pin. That's a really dumb special ability right there. Thank you.
See if he had anything worth taking.
See if there's any other goodies in here now that we've cleared the place.
Hey.
Just let me know.
Grab anything useful.
That's a plan.
Check it out.
Of course.
See if there's anything there.
Can do.
Take anything good.
Yep. A handy, a feather duster, and say, what, 100 years? And this place would be right as rain.
Hey. Grab that.
Uh-huh.
Heads up.
Point the way.
Get that.
Get it.
Come Heads
on.
Up.
What you got for me?
Pick that up.
That's a plan.
5 pounds. Like you get some of your caps back now.
Certainly seen better days, hasn't it?
They really frown on the bottle cap mine in the civilized world. The NCR. I could have swore there was another guy in here.
Nice.
that's it for here. That bobblehead's a mixed blessing, though. One more intelligent means fewer idiot savant procs.